I have to tell you this last song. I have a story. So this next song I'm going to play is my new favorite song. And it's called Milonga del Angel, composed by Astor Piazzolla. And I don't actually have a transcription of it. I learned it from YouTube by starting it over and over. It's a tango song. You play with the accordion and violin, except if you're a classical guitar player, you have to do something different. Could that ring a bell? Have you heard that song before? Yeah, okay. All right, well now I have to do something terrible, which is tune my guitar differently. This song is El Noi de la Mer, means the noise of the sea, and it's famous, I think, mainly because it was on Andre Segovia's music stand when he died. I don't think it killed him. Thank you very much for coming. I really appreciate it, and I'll bring my guitar to the next one. What a competition! Pretty serious. Yeah. Isn't it? Maybe I'll just put a strap on my guitar and go walking around town.
But, yeah. So. Can't do one more.
Pardon?
One more.
One more.
Encore.
Okay. I know some songs.
What's that one? Negra, Danza Negra? Did you do that?
I haven't played that for a couple of weeks. But hold on, let me get my cheat sheet. I have some more songs. I just forgot that.
Excuse me.
Sure. can't leave yet.
So I recorded this. Is it okay if I post it on my YouTube page?
It's fabulous. I'm honored.
All right, cool.
Can you let us know when?